up, YouTube? What up, Team Rainbow Rambo Kids? Got a lot to say. Let's get to the video. Boom. All right. So Drake and Future the Prince, I believe it is.
Yeah.
Future the Prince. I just want to make sure I get it right. They've had a new series picked up called Euphoria. Now, it's a new series which is going to star my girl Zendaya. Oh, my God. I've been a fan of Zendaya since that dance show she was on. I think it was Shake It Off and Casey Undercover. Basically, the show is going to be about high school students and how they navigate sex, identity, trauma, social media, love, friendship. I am so here for this. This is going to be Drake, his first TV producing credit. We know Drake got his start on Degrassi and the Next Generation and acting before he blew up as the rapper that he is. So I'm so here for this. Also, I think it's a good move for Zendaya because after she left Disney, she's going to still be playing a high school student. But she's going to tackle more real issues. So it gives us a newer, growing into adult Zendaya, but still hasn't taken us too far away from it. So I am here for this because I absolutely am a fan of Drake. And anybody knows me, I absolutely love Zendaya. So be on the lookout for this show, Euphoria. Gives TV credit producers to Drake. And it's starring lead my girl Zendaya, who I love. All right, you guys. Have an awesome, beautiful, blessed day. Bye.